And so when he was about 18 months old, I noticed he didn't really have the development of a child, a normal child, the wave, the by, the babbling. And I remember going into the doctor when she told me, "Have you ever heard of autism?" I said, "No, I've never heard of it." So I didn't know what autism was until I started doing research and talking to other parents and meeting the children with autism, and from mild to severe. And I lost it. I broke down for many, many months. I didn't know what was going to happen. It went on for about a couple years of research and private doctors and everything you can think of. I did a blood test, I did a EEG, I did a brain scan, I did psychological testing. And then one day he had a seizure. So I took him to UCLA and they did more research, and he was there for a couple of days. And then not only they found out he has autism, but he had a tumor in the brain. Although it impacted me, but it didn't scare me. And I was very upset because of the lack of support from not only my family, but people who knew about the illness. Everywhere I went, it was a struggle. I learned that I have to be stronger than autism. I have to be wiser. I have to be an advocate. And I have to find my strength within my weaknesses.
should be about 10 minutes.
Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin. Ils donnent de la joie ou bien du chagrin. Affaibli par la faim, je suis malheureux. Pas longtemps chemin, tout ce que je peux. Car rien n'est gratuit dans la vie. L'espoir est un plat bien trop vite consommé et assorti.